We are honored to have the governor join us today. Please join me in welcoming Governor Chris Christie.
Thank you. Well, the only thing that will be more of a relief to you than hearing that you're not going to be getting a lecture for 2 hours on some type of accounting principles is that I'm not giving a speech either. My job is pretty straightforward. It's to introduce someone to speak today who you already know extraordinarily well. I could tell you that one of the things that impressed me when first beginning to talk with Walt about the prospect